again. Well, it's a really mild day here in Tacoma. I'm down on the waterfront on Ruston Way. I'm gonna do a little plein air painting. Walking along the pretty trail, they've got a nice paved path that goes a couple miles along Ruston Way here, just north of the Old Town area of Proctor. Really pretty area, really nice place to walk around and lots of things to paint.
See you, bye. For work.
Alright, well, here's the scene I'm going to paint. I'm debating whether to zoom in on this kind of interesting log structure. Looks like some kind of old dock or pier system. Or whether to kind of zoom out and get more of the background. You see the Cascade Mountains in the far background and then some of the industrial shipping areas of Tacoma. With the cranes way off in the distance. Some interesting steam rising. That's really busy though. I think I might focus more on this foreground. I'm hoping that the sun will make an appearance once or twice throughout the day and kind of show how crystal clear this water is. Looks like someone has been trying to throw some change in that end of the log sticking up out of the water. Little wishing spot, I guess. So I'll get set up and get started and make a decision on my composition. As always, thanks for joining me. If you like these videos, please like and subscribe. Thank you. For hanging out with me. It was a really nice day here along the Tacoma waterfront on Ruston Way. I painted the scene pretty much according to what I saw. I did change it up a little bit to try to make the pattern of the old piers and beams in the water a little more interesting and lead toward one focal point in the painting. Let me show you. Here's how the painting ended up. Pretty close to what I saw in the scene in front of me, but it did change it. I simplified some of the piers and beams a little bit to draw the interest. I want the focal point to be right about there, strongest lights and darks and the most intense color coming together. I really like how the far background came together. It's really rough, just suggested, but it seems to work. This Richard Schmid alla prima approach I've been playing with is, it's working out nicely. I enjoy it. But you get a really rough, loose brushwork effect that suggests a lot of detail. So that's where it ended up. Thank you for joining me. Hopefully you enjoyed watching as I created this painting. I'll put the finished piece up on my website. You can find the link in the description below. Again, if you like these videos, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.